the author and the illustrator, maybe living, maybe dead. It doesn't matter. Both live now forever in your head. You'll be reminded constantly, everywhere you look, that a person in your life is like a person in a book. You'll wander through a forest, you'll open up a door, whispering under your breath, "I've been here once before." Because you have. You've read the words, you've seen the pictures too. Every single thing you read becomes a part of you.